At the Robert H. Lurie Comprehensive Cancer Center, doctors, following years of research, have an idea. A medication once used only to treat breast cancer is showing great promise for preventing it in high-risk women.
It became clear that it was a very well-tolerated drug for cancer treatment, and there was potential for using it for prevention in women who are at increased risk but don't yet have breast cancer. So there were trials done, and those trials showed that tamoxifen does in fact reduce the chances of developing breast cancer by almost a half for women who are at increased risk. And there was a lot of excitement about this discovery because the idea was that we can actually reduce the burden of breast cancer development among women who are at increased risk.
But many women didn't want to take tamoxifen in the doses required for cancer treatment. So Lurie investigators, building on a Swedish study, have launched a clinical trial using tamoxifen in small doses.
They found that even low-dose tamoxifen reduces breast density as well as higher doses. So we had two areas of research coming together. Low doses may work for prevention, and low doses also cut breast density. So we're in fact starting a study at Northwestern, which is going to be open at 10 sites around the country. It's funded by the National Cancer Institute. And the idea is that we want to use a measurement of breast density reduction with tamoxifen as an indicator that tamoxifen is doing what it needs to do to prevent breast cancer. So women who participate in our trial, who are at increased risk for breast cancer, premenopausal women, will be offered 5 milligrams of tamoxifen to start with, and then we will check their breast density.
Tamoxifen works by disrupting estrogen. Lifestyle modifications, while not as effective, do help. Avoid postmenopausal hormone use. Limit alcohol to 2 to 3 drinks or less per week. Engage in physical activity to retain bone density. Exercising and eating healthfully help maintain a healthy body weight, especially after menopause. Shedding just 10 extra pounds reduces circulating estrogen and subsequently breast cancer risk. All helpful information, but experts know cancer trials are the key to advancing the science of treatment and survival. To find out more about the Lurie tamoxifen trial, log on to the website on your screen, nucancerprevention.org/I have a high risk of breast cancer.